the horns of the golden altar, which is before God. One saying to the sixth angel who had the trumpet, release the four angels who are bound at the great river Euphrates. Of the horsemen was 200 million. I heard the number of them. And they are on the other side of the river Euphrates. The river Euphrates is a 1,700 mile river that runs from Turkey all the way down to the Persian Gulf. On the east side of Turkey, on the other side of the river Euphrates, is a little tiny nation called Chalk. These are the words of the Chinese government. If necessary, we can mount an army of 200 million strong to fight anywhere that we can transport them to. Well, God's going to help them, because the Bible says God is going to dry up the river Euphrates. And because he dries up the river Euphrates, and the river Euphrates is a boundary between east and west, they will be able to cross the river Euphrates and come into the valley of Jezreel, 200 million strong. Europe and all of its allies will come to the valley of Jezreel. And since we are an ally of Europe, it is possible that the United States is part of this European army. Destination of God, the Christians have left here and have treated like everybody else, and it supports Europe. Probably over there as well, and they all Christ, it gets into the coming of us. And I saw verse 11 heaven open.
Amen.
And behold, a white horse. And he who sat on it called faithful and true. In righteousness he judges and wages war, and his eyes are aflame.
Free bass.
Upon him, which no one knows except himself. He is clothed with a robe that's been dipped in blood, and his name is called the Word of God. And from his mouth came a sharp sword, so that with it he may smite the nations, and he will rule them with a rod of iron. of God. Armageddon that day.